He moves in, the top right motorised about to link up, zooming over you, Al's Breach, Ginger Snap, Sheer Persistence, there the runners out of line. Zooming over you goes in, motorised stands up well, Al's Breach comes forward, he's drawn deep on the track, to the road here. Ginger Snap and Sheer Persistence. That'll be the last couple of runners to link up. $2,500 to the winner of this race, and as I said, winner is Preston Bullock in the final, which is run in late June down at Durban. All locked away here now, they're ready to go. Starter picks up the button, the light on set. Extratum on the move, Mason's Chance dancing around, out wide, there's one on the move, Ginger Snap. Just about set, Music Scene moving around. Zooming over you. Still holding them there, Extratum a little edgy, drawn in close. Racing Extratum, beat them out off the inside, landed a clear length in front. Very slowly away towards the top of the field was Ginger Snap. On settling down, Extratum finds the front, leads narrowly over Final Hope and Golfing Third. Back in behind them, Music Scene, Mason's Chance, the favourite is nice and handy. Then would have been zooming over you, they'll follow them both. Better Ideas, Sheer Persistence. Motorised the top, he settles with two behind him, being Al's Breach and Ginger Snap down the side. 650 metres left to go, Extratum a narrow leader from Golfing. Final Hope is there, but track three deep. Just in behind those, Mason's Chance looks to be favourite, and he's running into it strongly. In Music Scene, Better Ideas, Motorised.